busy summer. I've been rushed off my feet, really. I had a bit of a disaster earlier in the year with a fire at Higher Street Gallery that slowed me right down. And since then, I've been trying to catch up, but it's very difficult because you rely on having a big stock of work in the background so you can pick pieces out for deliveries and shows. But finally, I think I'm starting to get ahead of the game. What I'm doing today is I'm just decorating some dishes, ready to pack the kiln. It's a beautiful day out there, really sunny, so the light's really nice, which helps. I've got some good tunes on, and I'm just trying to build up stock levels. I've got a show in Oxford, that's the next show. That's the CPA Christmas event at St Edward's School. That should be a really good event. It's always full of lots of very good potters, and the customers seem to like the fact that they can come and get some nice little Christmas presents. So I have to make sure I have enough of the right sort of pieces for that show. At the moment I've got three exhibitions on, which is also slowed me down quite a lot. There's a teapot exhibition in Cardiff at the Craft in the Bay Gallery, and an exhibition of the new sculptural pieces at Tim Andrews in Woodbury, and an online exhibition which is being organised by Barry Wilson of Earthmark, and that takes place, I think the start date is something like the 14th of October. This is very relaxing doing this. I really enjoy doing this. It's time consuming, but it's very pleasurable. That one done.